you're going to protect us with your blood. So thank you, God, that whoever is against us will not prosper because you are for us. In Jesus' name, let's continue to worship our God.
Amen.